You also play guitar, and you actually wrote your own entrance music. The guitar playing, I imagine that's kind of a nice breakaway from all this for you.
Yeah, it's funny you bring that up. I haven't been playing as much the last couple of weeks. I keep beating myself up over it. But yeah, I would say it's really good and really important for people in this industry to have something outside of it that's completely unrelated, because it's like, for several years I didn't, and a lot of people don't. A lot of people say I eat, sleep, and breathe wrestling, and that's good. Like, it's good to obsess over your craft and to be a little bit unbalanced if you want to succeed. But at the same time, there are going to be times that this business drives you nuts and you hate everything about it, and to have nothing else to kind of step into and take your mind off it. Or I tell guys all the time, like, what happens if you blow an ACL and you're out for 6 months? What are you going to do? Like, you literally have nothing else that, like, you can mentally invest your creativity and your time into. So, you know, for that reason, yeah, guitar playing, like, there's several days where it's like, if I pick up a guitar, it's like, for those 2 hours, I'm not thinking about my training, I'm not thinking about wrestling, I'm not thinking about any of that. It's just something, you know, to have a creative outlet to do that's completely enjoyable in a completely separate way.
Hey there, adventure seeker. Ready to unlock incredible hotel deals? Get a free membership and save up to 50%. Stay grand. Spend less. The simplest site. The best unpublished hotel deals. TheTravelShark.com.